After languishing for 5 months, nobody objected when 44 lawmakers of the House Justice Committee voted to dismiss the impeachment complaint against Supreme Court Associate Justice Marvick Leonel. Marikina 2nd District Representative Stella Kimbo inhibited, citing both a pending quo warranto case against her at the HRET and alleged links to President Aquino, who appointed Leonel to the court. Agusan del Norte 1st District Representative Lawrence Fortun also inhibited.
The respondent in the case pending before us is, aside from being a member of the Supreme Court of the Philippines, also the chairman of the House of Representatives Electoral Tribunal, of which this representation is an active member.
Dismissal was demurred from the start as nobody objected to lawmakers pointing out that complainant Edwin Cordivilla lacked personal knowledge and authenticated documents to back up claims Leonel committed culpable violation of the Constitution with his slow disposition of cases in the court and the House of Representatives Electoral Tribunal, and betrayal of public trust for failing to file his statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth when he was still UP professor.
A perusal of the complaint itself and the annexes would show that not one matter, not one annex is based on his personal knowledge. His verification is a travesty. For the complaint, Mr. Chairman, is undeniably purely hearsay.
The complainant is making a mockery of the law.
House Justice Committee Chair Vicente Veloso explained they can dismiss the complaint outright instead of merely declaring it insufficient in form, citing the rules of court. Aside from returning the complaint to the complainant, the committee will also submit a report to the whole House. Under the rules, one third of the House or 100 congressmen can revive it. Leonel believes the dismissal is proof the complaint is baseless. The speaker believes the dismissal will allow the chamber to focus on other important matters now that it has disposed of the impeachment. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.